Hey man, how's it going?
Had to do prior authorizations all afternoon.
What are prior authorizations?
Well, if a patient needs an expensive test or treatment, we have to ask the insurance company if they'll pay for it before we do it.
Why? You're the patient's doctor.
Well, they want to make sure I'm ordering something the patient actually needs.
Oh, so you're talking to another doctor that has your level of expertise?
No, usually the person didn't go to med school.
So they can say the patient can't get the treatment that you, their doctor, recommend?
Yeah.
So these insurance companies are practicing medicine without a medical license.
Well, no, I'm making the medical decisions.
Are you, though?
Well, yeah.
If insurance denies it, then the patient won't get the treatment, which means they won't get better.
Well, maybe.
Or the patient will get the treatment anyway, but be financially devastated by it.
Yeah.
Which could lead to even more mental and physical health problems that don't get treated.
Yeah.
Either way, the insurance company is making medical decisions that directly impact the health of a patient.
Yeah.
Which is also known as
practicing medicine.